hologram technology to improve the video call.
Rich DeMuro checks it out in today's Tech Smart.
We're all so used to Zoom calls, but one company believes they can be better. They're using holographic technology to make meetings and presentations more realistic. Zoom has become so commonplace, it's synonymous with the video call.
I think we've all experienced the Zoom fatigue after a couple of years of dealing with the pandemic.
Now, companies are making virtual conversations more realistic.
Rich DeMuro here, Rich on Tech. I am a hologram.
Technology from a company named ARHT can turn anyone into a realistic-looking hologram instantly.
When a hologram appears, people sit up in their seats a little bit.
The technology consists of two parts, a basic studio, then this box with an LCD screen. They can be thousands of miles apart, and you can still present and interact live.
What do you think of yourself as a hologram?
Well, it feels pretty good, especially because I didn't have to go to the airport.
The illusion works really well.
We're using lights to cast a natural shadow, and then taking that shadow and putting it in the box to help create that illusion.
It does feel like there is a person standing there, even though I know there's not, because I'm right here.
The technology started out more complex and expensive.
This holographic technology can beam you from here to pretty much anywhere in the world.
Here's me in 2017, testing out a version that required a 30 by 10 foot screen and stage. ARHT still uses that for large scale events, but these smaller holographic studios and boxes are turnkey, and now inside several WeWork locations around the world.
We're not trying to replace all meetings. A lot of people aren't looking to hop on planes every week. So this is a nice solution to kind of reduce a little bit of that travel.
This technology truly looks realistic, and even though the price isn't cheap, it has come down considerably in recent years. That system rents for about $5,000 a month. If you want to learn more, you can go to my website. It is richontech.tv. I'm Rich DeMuro, and you are Tech Smart.